What's going on, YouTube? This is Ricky J. Welcome to what I like to call as my greatest video game experience that I ever had, man. This is Gran Turismo 7 in VR. And what do you think of this McLaren? Let's go inside, brother. Let's go inside and check out this spacious. Well, I wouldn't say it's so spacious, but this absolutely sporty first-class vehicle. I don't own this vehicle, but this is my dream car, man. And I always love to dream, and why not dream in VR? But this is a fantastic car. What I'm gonna do in this video is we're gonna do some races, and I'm gonna show you guys why I believe this is the best video game experience, Gran Turismo 7 in VR. We'll get out of my dream car and we'll get into my Honda Fit. That's a reliable car, brother. Not as expensive as this, but we'll get in one or two races, and I cannot wait. Let's go, baby. All right, people, here we go. I'm amped up, ready to rock and rumble. This is two laps. I'm using my Speedy Fit Hybrid 14. Are you guys ready, man? Let's see how we do. I cannot wait. So here we go. Here we go. We're gonna get into VR. Here we go, we are in VR. Whoa, whoa, whoa. All right, here we go, brother. Here we go. Look out, brother, look out. Oh, baby. Holy smokes. Gotta continue. Wow, I'm telling you, this feeling right now while I'm driving this, I feel like I'm late for work, brother. I'm gonna be honest with you. I feel like I am absolutely late for work driving on the Toronto streets, baby. Don't give me a speeding ticket. But this is absolutely incredible. This is absolutely incredible. Oh, what lap are we? Right now we're in third. We're in third. Look out, brother. I'm gonna stay on this line. I'm playing it on intermediate. Oh, it tells me to brake. Oh, oh, oh my, my wheel almost popped off. Holy cow, my wheel almost popped out of my desk on that one. But I gotta just stay to the course here. Stay the course, this is the second lap. And we are in first, yeah! It was totally worth it. Oh, baby. But yeah, you feel like you're, like I could look this way, I could look right, you know? You could look everywhere, everything seems to be popping. I feel like I'm actually in this car, no joke. You gotta try this, man. And I don't work for Sony, but it's like such a cool experience. Look, any kids in the back? We did it. First, let's do another one. Let's do another one. I cannot wait. All right, here we go. The second race. This is five laps. Using our beautiful Honda Fit Hybrid. Here we go. Let's see if you can repeat our performance from last time. Here we go, brother. Holy smokes, there's a crowd. All right, here we go. Hey, bro, you're late for work. Gotta stay on this line. Stay on this line and keep the pedal to the metal. I used to play iRacing back in the day, like 10 years ago. This is bringing back great memories. Oh, baby. But I'm telling you, man, I feel like I'm in this car. This is wild, it's such a rush. And I'm using like, not a fast vehicle. I feel like I'm going super fast, but wait until I get like one of the supercars, you know what I mean? I'm gonna be going bonkers. Holy smokes, look at this. Watch out, Prius. You get bonus points for driving clean, so. Oh, gotta drive clean, brother. We're in fourth. What lap? This is the. Oh, I got the pedal. This is the third lap. Uh-oh, here we go. There's gonna be some problems. Look out, boys. We gotta go to the bathroom. Oh, they're bumping and grinding. Oh no, I just bumped them. Oh. Oh man, this is tough. Oh, look out. Whoa. Oh dude. Oh my gosh, he just fishtailed me. He just fishtailed me, but we stayed on my line. Oh, this is wild stuff. Oh, in this case, you know what, brother? I'm sorry, I gotta do it to ya. Oh, eyes on the road. Eyes on the road, man. We're putting this thing to the test. Okay, what lap? This is the fourth lap. We gotta get her, you know what, in gear. Oh, this is the final lap. Are we gonna catch him? Oh man, this is a bad turn. I don't think we're gonna catch this guy. That was some wild shenanigans. Just trying to, oh man, I'm bending a little too close to that corner. It looks like we're not gonna get it. We're not gonna get it. Oh, that was so fun. Oh, so fun. It was the mix up there between us and those boys there that slowed us down, but I'll take the second place. You know what? Let's do one more before we end off this video. This is way too fun. Let's do one more. I'll see you in the next one. All right, everybody, here we go. We're in beautiful Italy. This is the final race of this video. Let me know if you want to see more VR Gran Turismo 7. Unbelievable experience. So here we go. We're getting right to it. Don't tell me we're starting in last again. So we're using the Aqua S11. Here we go. I'm ready, brother. I got the pedal down to the metal. Wow, look at this thing. I've never driven in this thing before. Here we go. It's a short race. And as I get better, you know, I'm going to take it's on intermediate. Oh, jeez. But I'm going to take those assists off. Wow. Wow, this car slithers around. My wheel's also slithering around on my desk. I got to fix that. Oh, baby, the downhill action. Move. Oh, what a move. Again, you don't have a lot of time to work in a short race. You got to have a pretty much no errors. Oh, man. Here we go. This thing has a little give to it, eh? We're already in third. Look out, brother. Look out. Oh, it says slow down. Oh, we don't need slowing down. A little drifting action. Oh, no. Gotta be careful. Gotta be careful. Let's see if we can see you later. We got one more lap. We gotta keep it clean here. See, you could look through your rear view mirror. You don't have to push a button. That's another cool thing about being in VR. Wow, man. Oh, jeez. Don't look at your phone while you're driving. Or don't look at your shotgun seat. It feels weird being on the right side, though. Because here in North America, we drive on the steering wheel's on the left side, the left seat. Oh, boy. Man, this is not a good... Oh, that wasn't a good turn at all, but down the hill we go, baby. Woo! Down we go. Okay, I'm looking through that. See that right mirror there? I'm looking right through it. Nobody there. Nobody there. I want to do go-karts. I would love to do some go-karts, but this is an easy race. I like how in the game, they start you off easy. Oh, it's telling me to break. They want to give you a little bit of the success action. Come on, sticking the tongue out like Jordan. Uh-oh. Are we going to lose it? Oh, man. Thought we were going to lose it there, but we lost them. Yeah. What do you think, huh? Kick back. No hands. No hands. There you have it, people. This is the best video game experience. I have to say, man, it's incredible. An incredible experience. And I cannot wait, hopefully, to show you guys some more fun stuff as we get, you know, a little bit more challenged, I would say, because, you know, coming in first, we came first, second, first, it's pretty good stuff. But anyway, I'll end off this video. I'll celebrate these two victories, and hopefully I'll see you next week with a new episode or a new video. We'll see. We'll see what you guys think. All right, guys, Ricky J, man, all the best. That was a lot of fun. Take care.